I can also wrap my finger in foil and then attach the alligator clip to that piece of foil and control it by tapping the other piece of foil. In doing so, I'm completing the circuit from positive, which is the yellow, and negative, which is the black. You can also complete the circuit by just tapping together the two alligator clips. What else could you attach to the alligator clips that are conductive that would help you to make a button?